I don't even have words yet. Like, it's unbelievable to number one, you know, obviously be in this position, and it's so new that I don't even know how to describe it. I've talked to guys that have been in this position numerous times, and I'm like, how do you do it? It's just, it's so foreign and strange, but man, it's a great feeling. I think not just me, but my entire coaching staff, we're so dialed into improving year in and year out. There's a lot of former players that had a ton of success here that are all a part of this. And we've just talked to guys that have been in this position, and what are we doing different? What do we need to do different to get to the dome? And we listen to those guys, and we try to tweak things year in and year out. And then, you know, it's obviously the kids. You find kids that buy into what you're doing, and that makes it way easier. You know, the beauty of this is we're a team. There's no individuals. They're all in it for each other. They're all friends. It's the whole team aspect, man. It is so cool to see how close this team is. It's been a heck of a ride from the start to where we're at right now. I'm so fortunate to be a part of this, and it's been tremendous.